This is the song that I first said I wanted to do, and they said, everyone will think you're a Satanist. So, I hope you like our version of it. And how about this band, huh?
Talking to Siobhan Magnus here at the Beatles, Big Beatles Fest here at Town Hall, and she just did her rehearsal, and she was an American Idol finalist for the year
in 2010.
2010. So we are just discussing the good and the bad of being on American Idol.
It's just the one channel.
So as you were saying, the good points.
The good parts are great and the bad parts are horrible.
And the good points were, you were saying,
good things like millions of dollars worth of free publicity, getting to meet some of my heroes, artists that I've loved since I was a little kid. I got to sing with my favorite band. I got to sing with the Bee Gees, like things like that.
That's right.
Incredible. But they don't really show how much stress it puts on you and your family. Especially my parents are very private people. They don't like to be overwhelmed by strangers, and that was really weird. People would just come up to them and grab them and start crying. They'd be like, I don't know who you are, please don't touch me.
Really?
I got lots of free stuff. That was also very cool.
Did you get a record deal?
No. I made my own record label, and I did everything by myself so that no one could tell me what I couldn't do. So
well, now
out.
You have that freedom.
Yeah.
Because now you can control yourself and your business and publishing, and nobody else owns you, right?
Right.
And what's your website?
It is.
Where can people find you?
SiobhanMagnus.com. But we know how hard it is to spell Siobhan, so smagnus.com works as well.
Oh, great. All right, great chatting.
Thank you.